let's step it back, okay?
Uh-huh.
Northbound train arriving shortly. Southbound train arriving shortly. Doors closing.
It was New York State, August 14th, 2003, when a lone hacker crippled the entire Eastern Seaboard. He hacked an early CTOS network system, effectively turning out the lights. 11 people died because...